Hey guys, welcome to my channel. If you guys are first here, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and also like. So, if you guys can see the title, apa yang I buat video pada hari ini, I akan buat vlog tentang audition yang dipanggil the Audition 2021, which is being held by Armani Entertainment, I guess. Yeah, so currently it's 11 something, and right now if you can see, I'm wearing white t-shirt and also a black coat. The reason why I'm wearing this stuff because I tengah buat video laporan, which is nak kena submit. So yeah, aku sekarang sumpah macam stress gila sebab I did it like so many times but didn't work. You know, aku dah record banyak kali but then like you know, like as usual kalau tengah bercakap presentation dalam phone, so like macam kau tengah cakap-cakap and then mesti macam ada yang apa kau tersalah cakap lah ni lah blah 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 blah, and then like you have to record it all over again. I already like wrote down like some notes but I already forgot it. I have like Ariana Grande, like Cloud. So I think for today pakai perfume Cloud by Ariana Grande. So wangi nak mampus. Yeah, see you
guys,
in a bit.
I'm done. Yeah, this is my outfit actually. My bag.
Okay, semua barang dah masuk dalam kereta. And baju pun also dah sangkut kat here.
Sampai hotel.
So we finally check in. So sekarang kita orang nak pergi makan. Cari-cari makan guys. Say hi mom. Tak nak naik sini, dia bagai free dekat lobby.
No, it's really strange. I feel like I'm naked right now. I forgot my mask.
So guys, currently it's 8 p.m. And right now I nak pergi KTCC sebab nak tengok wayang. The Eternals, bitches. Right now I'm with my adik. Izzat's. We're heading to our car. Already got the tickets. Selesai beli tiket movie and then like we don't know where to go right now sebab movie start 9 suku and right now 8:30. So we have like another 45 minutes I guess. So like I don't know where to go. So kita order KFC. We're heading to our So right now we are heading to our room, number 8, and we didn't buy any popcorn or water because we just had KFC just now. So yeah, so we just finished watch The Eternals. It was great. Like I rated 10 out of 10. Out of 10?
Tadi
dekat 10.
Eh, 9
tadi. 9.
guys. So creepy, guys. It's very dark here. Like, there's one car there. Morning, everyone. This is my outfit for today. Yeah. I'm nervous. My gosh. So this is what I'm having for breakfast and also cereal. So guys, I already got my muka setter. I'm freaking nervous. So currently it's 9:40 something. And we're still haven't gotten to the place yet. It's so funny. I'm next. I already got the mic. I'm freaking nervous right now. Oh my gosh. Oh my god.
Forget about the price tag. Ain't about it. The chain of chain. I'm going to go to Melayu, lelakita. Kasihku, ku amat mencintai kamu. Sedetik lebih sepas selamanya.
Untuk audition pertandingan, you kena pilih lagu yang betul mengikut key awak yang sebenar. Suara sedap. Alright, belajar banyak lagi lagu lelaki. So for today, I say yes.
Okay, for me today when you sing the first song, actually this is going to be a no. So, but you have a better voice though, bila nyanyi lagu Melayu tu. So, but for me today, I'm sorry, I'm going to say no.
For me, my side here is, it is a yes lah, but in terms of your, you know, the overall image, you have to improve a lot on that. I mean, in terms of your weight and for me, it's yes lah. Yeah.
All right. But seriously, you can make sure for next song, make sure you betul-betul practice lagu, standby lagu beberapa lagu lelaki. Jangan buat lagu perempuan.
So sekarang, I berada dekat luar. And I'm looking for my parents. So hot here though. This is the venue. It has like many tingkat though. So guys, finally I dah sampai rumah and I sampai tadi dalam pukul 5 petang and yeah, right now dalam pukul 10 I baru nak record apa video balik. So right now I nak ceritalah sikit tentang yang I audition tadi. Actually nak masuk dalam tu tak boleh bawa phone, like you tak boleh record ke semua anything. And then okay, when I masuk dalam tu, the judges ask me macam nama, tinggal kat mana semua kan. And then like, I cerita lah semua ni, blah 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 blah. And I cakap I nak nyanyi semua. And then, the first song that I started tadi was Price Tag by Jessie J. And then, you know, I was singing that song. Bila dah sampai chorus, Michael Ang asked me to stop. And then, dia tanya ada lagu Malay songs yang lelaki punya. And then, I... You know, at that time, I only prepared like 2 songs only, and that song was Secret Love Song by Little Mix and Jessie J, Price Tag. And I cakap lah tak ada. So then I sang sedetik lebih by Ayn Wazin and by Janyi semua tu. Cakap okay, and then they gave apa, dia punya judges talk. But luckily I dapat this. Oh my gosh. I made it to semi-final. I think that's the only apa, experience that I want to tell you guys. Yeah. So I think that's for today's vlog. Hope you guys enjoy. This is like my very very first time vlog ever.
So I hope you guys have a good day and good night. So it's current dah pukul almost 11 or 12. I don't know. I'm sleepy. And yeah, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and also like this video.